A botanical garden and a maritime museum. You can also enjoy the very famous